Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at a few things that you can try if your start menu isn't working in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Now, it is important that before making any changes to your system, create a system restore point in case there are any unwanted changes to your system. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. The process might take a few minutes. After it is finished, type in DISM space slash online space slash cleanup one word hyphen image space slash restore health as one word and hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption, this scan might take 15 minutes or more. After it is finished, type exit, hit enter, restart your system and see if the start menu then appears. Boot your computer into a clean boot state and see if the start menu works then. If it does, then an installed program is somehow interfering with the start menu. If you recently installed software, disable it or uninstall it and see if the problem is corrected. Now, Dropbox has been known to cause this issue, so uninstalling it might be a possible corrective action. You can also create a new user account and see if you can access the start menu in a new account. The easiest way to add a new account is to open a command prompt as an admin. Type in net user, then your new username, space, slash, add, and hit enter. For more helpful fixes aimed at helping you get the most from your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content to help you become the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.